What up, YouTube? It's your boy, IamDjThrillZ, and I'm back with another episode of Flex or Next. All right, y'all, before we get into this video, you already know it. If you're one of my current subscribers, I feel blessed to have you as a subscriber. Always remember, you're the best subscribers on YouTube, and don't let anybody tell you any different. If you're new to the channel and just checking out my vibe, go ahead and hit that like button, hit that notification bell, and subscribe to the damn channel. Subscribe to the damn channel. Subscribe. All right, y'all. Y'all see the thumbnail? Y'all know what it is. We here to talk about them SB Dunk Lows, them Ben and Jerry's, them Chunky Donkeys. Coming out May 26th, 2020. At a whopping price of $100. Now, I will say this, that $100 will turn into $400 because the resale value on these things is gonna be off the chart. So I'm just gonna get that out the way right now. $100 gonna make you maybe 350 bucks. I'm just saying that right now. So that being said, these shoes are gonna be limited. They're gonna be hard to get. And if you get your hands on them, you're a special person because it's going to be so hard to get. I was told only the sneakers app is going to have them and all the skateboard shops. So if you got a skateboard shop in your neighborhood and it's still open and they doing the curbside pickup or whatever, go get these damn shoes, man. I'm telling you, even if you don't like them, go get the shoes because you can make an instant 350 bucks off these shoes. That's just reselling them straight when you get them. If you hold on to them because they're so limited, and they got this ice cream Ben and Jerry's behind them, and it's an SB Dunk, you looking at, man, I don't know how much you're looking at in the future. So I'm just telling you right now to get these damn shoes. These shoes are legit. You see the pictures on them. They got the ice cream, Ben and Jerry's ice cream. They got that yellow, that brown, all kind of, the colorway is just absolute crazy. I don't like Lowe's, to be honest with you, but I'm going to get these just because they're a collector's item. So, but I have like 3 pair of Lowe's in my collection of shoes and they're all collector's items. So I don't really buy Lowe's to wear Lowe's, but I'm a mid and I'm a high top guy. So that's just the way it is. So get these shoes. I'm telling you, they came out May 26th. They're going to be hard to get. The internet's going to crash like they've been crashing for these last few shoes that just dropped. So get these shoes. They're only 100 bucks. I'm telling you, you can make an instant 350 bucks if you get them. May 26th, 2020. It's going down. Ben and Jerry's SB Dunk Lows, the Chunky Dunkies is what they're called. I know that name is funny as hell, but that money ain't gonna be funny as hell if you get your hands on these Chunky Dunkies. I'm telling you that right now. I'm telling you, I can't tell you how to get them. I'm just telling you to get them. I can tell you what app to go to, the sneakers app, the Nike sneakers app, and your local skateboard shops is what I've been told from numerous sources. That this is how these shoes are coming out. Always, you can check me out on IG, Facebook, and Twitter at IamDjThrillZ. Y'all have a blessed day. I just wanted to drop this short video to let y'all know that these Chunky Dunkies are coming out. SB Dunks. I'm DJ Thrills, and I'm out of here, baby.